On a moment of my great escape, a couple trips in the night, I think I'll take a Nate. I don't like the DM shit, I go face to face. I've been working on getting success since I had a taste. I touch base with the girl that my heart's with. I always wanna know if she's going through hardships, and I can only do so much, so I put it in my lyrics when I'm painting with my brush. Yes, waiting on test results, damn that shit is tough. I'm a hypochondriac, the moment is rough. I've always went against the grain, I'm calling the bluffs. Only fucking with it if the connection come with the trust. I feel a life-changing moment is right on the cusp. I've been in the basement now for many months. First thing when I blow is retire mom and pops. For that reason alone is why I'll never stop. Yeah, nights I lay awake, thinking I'm gonna blast off. I hear these lying ass rappers getting their cap off, and I can only give the truth from my day to day. And that's the reason they coming back and pressing play. I love to bring them up to speed on my resume. The catalog speak for itself, what I always say. My words on these beats that'll make me rich. People hate being broke, life is what you make of it. And I'm trying to really make it more fruitful. I need a penthouse view that's looking beautiful. I never saw myself slouching in a cubicle. I always saw myself chasing unusual. Fuck traditional, there's only one you, one original. Only one vessel, you know that life is critical. You better lead the life that you wanna live. You better give the energy you wanna give.